This year we decided to add a cookie, throw a cookie in the mix, make it a sandwich and dip it in chocolate.
I saw people eating it, so I decided to come get some. Looks delicious.
Want to try one of our bacon cheesecake cookies dipped in chocolate?
Three of the cookies, please.
Sure.
Well, last year we did the bacon cheesecake balls dipped in chocolate, and we lost by a half a point. A lot of people think it's pretty crazy you put bacon and chocolate and cheesecake together, but hey, once you try it, it's pretty good. Chopped up slices of bacon in there, like bacon crumbles. We put the bacon inside the cheesecake. We roll them up, mix it all together, and we get two cookies, homemade baked chocolate chip cookies, put them together, put cheesecake in the middle of them, dip them in chocolate, and serve them.
They look pretty good. I'm cheating on my diet.
Everybody's just going around saying this is a great place, and they just won an award last night, so we wanted to try it.
This event's awesome, man. It's slam-packed full of people. There's tons of stuff to eat. Bunch of chocolate everywhere, man. You can't beat that. I'm glad we came out on top. We'll be back next year.
That was delicious. That was good stuff.
They deserve this. They're the best.